Heed his word, he is the one true Lord.